Hello, Internet! Welcome to Polygamy, where even the darkness can believe in a thing called love.
My name is Alex, and today I would like to talk to you about a very common occurrence which many people in the polyamorous community may be somewhat familiar with, and that is that moment where you're talking to your friends, whether or not it's about your relationship, and one of them stops and goes, "So, you guys are a couple?" And I must say personally that this moment was kind of a highlight in my polyamorous relationship, mostly because I found this moment to be incredibly entertaining, and apparently I'm not the only one. Now, normally, people, of course, will think of any relationship that they encounter as being a couple. That is to say that, classically, we think of a relationship as being between two people. But there's a sort of discomfort in calling a polyamorous relationship a couple, mostly because, well, a couple refers to two individuals. Now, in order to get past this, some people in polyamorous relationships will refer to themselves as a triad or a quad, and this tends to go more with your polyfidelitous relationships or your completely closed relationships. But I personally think of that as being a bit, well, it's a little messy. You see, so long as one continues to use numerical denominations to name their relationship, the title and names of your relationship is going to keep shifting, which makes it very difficult not for yourself to talk about so much as the people around you. And that's who I want to help today. So one alternative that I've heard very frequently is people referring to their relationship as perhaps a family. In my opinion, this works out rather well, as it does immediately bring to mind the idea of, you know, more than two people, but it does also bring to mind, you know, more than two people living in a household, and to some people it brings up the idea of brothers and sisters and fathers, mothers, and they tend not to think about your significant other, except for maybe in the context of your wife or husband. Aside from family, I've also heard people refer to their relationship as either their pack, or their tribe, or their den, which are all, once again, very good in my opinion, in that they do bring up immediately that image of more than one person, but it also brings up the nesting thing, which may not necessarily be a part of your relationship. Which brings me actually to a term I did not learn until very recently, and that is polycule. A polycule is any polyamorous relationship, that is, any relationship where either the people in the relationship all identify as poly, or is a relationship of more than two individuals. For me individually, and for the polyamorous community at large, this seems to be the most ideal term to start using for polyamorous relationships, because it doesn't necessarily tell you what's going on in the inner workings of the relationship, but it does easily replace the word couple in conversation. And mainly that is the function of these words, is to be able to reference a person's relationship in a way that they find agreeable. Now, am I going to say this is a perfect term? Not really, because polycule can be very difficult to articulate in a casual conversation in as much ease as, say, the word couple is used. But in my opinion, it's the best word that we have so far to refer to polyamorous relationships. It's one concise umbrella term to refer to people who are in relationships that are part of this lifestyle. Okay, guys, that's all I really have time for today. But I'm wondering, do you guys have any other words or terms that perhaps you use to talk about maybe your friend's polyamorous relationship, or talk about your polyamorous relationship to your friends with. If so, don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section down below. As always, if you like this video, hit that like button. And if you like what you see here, don't forget to subscribe for more videos. And in the meantime, this has been Alex with Polygamy. Thank you very much, and goodbye.